What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be a haul from one of my favorite boutiques. I've worked with them a couple of times and I really enjoyed it. They have the cutest clothes. It's called Shop STARLOW on Instagram. And today we're going to be talking about some of my favorite pieces and how I styled them. But before we do that, be sure to like this video and subscribe. Also hit the bell icon to be notified when I post new videos and all that good stuff. So yeah, let's jump right into it. Okay, so first off, we have this cute low back ribbed bodysuit. I have it in black and I also have it in white. I decided to wear the white one. It's ribbed material, super airy, super light for summer, and the low back detail is a one. I styled it with some denim shorts and my Nike Cortez for a super cute like Saturday date day outfit. Very comfortable, very casual, but still very cute. The low back detail gives it a great little oomph, so it's not as basic as just like a tank and shorts. It has like that cute like low back sexy look. Very, very cute for any occasion, any weekend fun. Just a super cute, perfect ultimate. It's like the bodysuit that everybody needs. Super, super cute. So next we have the fine line pinstripe button up top. I'm usually not a huge fan of button ups, but this one is super, super cute, especially for summertime. You know how like long sleeves can usually be like super hot. You don't want to really wear them in the summertime, but this one is really, really cute, really airy, perfect for summer. And it's, the colors are bomb. So for this look, I decided to pair it with my tan shorts and I tied it in a knot. Cause I didn't want to put it like down in the shorts. I wanted like this super cool beachy summer vibe. And I paired it with a cute sun hat and some cute little sandal heels for a cool like date night. If you're out by the pool, if you're like doing like some more cute outside stuff and you need to be a little bit more dressy, this is a really great idea. And it's just super cute, super summery. Like it gives me the beach California vibes with the hat. Very, very cute, love it. Next we have the one shoulder russet. It's a shirt, it's a one arm and a skirt, and it has the ruching on the side and it has like the adjustable, like the strings where you can make it shorter or longer. This is super cute, very, very flattering on the body, very flattering. Cute for always a date night, girls night, girls night out. Super good quality. I love the ruching because it definitely gives you more, it like accentuates the curves and it gives you like a little cute shape. And I'm one, if you follow me on Instagram, you know I always talk about how I don't have a shape. So this is like, I'm a big, big fan of ruching and it gives you the illusion that you have a shape, a cute little frame. So very, very cute. The color is bomb. Good quality, perfect for summer. Even though it's like the one arm, it's still cool. It's not too thick. It's like the perfect material and it's very stretchy. So that's what I love too as well. You can pair it with black heels like I did with a cute little clutch, or you can wear clear sandal heels or nude heels, whichever you prefer, whatever kind of vibe you're going for. But it's very cute, very sexy, very simple, and definitely my style. Next we have this really cute tan jumpsuit. Although it's long sleeve, it's perfect for summer. Like you can still wear it in summer. Like it's a great quality. It's not thin, but it's not thick. It's like in the middle. And it's super cute. It has the really cute details, the zip up and down, and then it has a cute little tie in the front. I decided to pair it with my sandal heels and a cute hat. Again, this is very cute for like a day date. If you have somewhere to be and you need to be outside, or you're going to something with the girls, anything, it's perfect for if you just want to be comfortable, you don't want to think about what you want to wear, you just kind of throw this on, throw on a cute hat like I did here, throw on some cute little sandal heels, grab your cute purse because I'm all about the monochrome tan vibes, and you know, head out the door. Very simple, very easy, great quality. Really love it. This is like probably gonna be a staple throughout the seasons for me, summer, fall, all seasons, because it is such a versatile piece. I really like it. So cute. So next we have the Spot On Sage jumpsuit. It's long, it's like long pants. It's the quality is very good, but it's perfect for like outdoor weddings, any kind of something that you really need to be kind of dressed up for. The cutout is a perfect little feature that I love. It kind of gives it like a little sass. The polka dot is very different for me, but I actually love it. Very cute. It's not too much, but it's just enough. And I paired this jumpsuit with white heels because I wanted to take that white polka dot to another level. I think the sage and the white works really well, so I just decided to do the white heels. Perfect for a wedding. This is like a really cute wedding outfit or baby shower, just something like really cute, really classy. And the accents on the cutouts on the sides, I just think it just gives it like takes it to another level. Definitely a staple. I don't have any weddings to go to yet, but definitely if I had a wedding to go to, that's something that I would wear. Next we have the Go-Getter olive paperback pants. These are so cute. Definitely out of my typical look when it comes to pants. I'm usually like a jean girl, but I got these and they're really cute. I actually really like them. I didn't even know I liked them. I didn't even know I liked these style pants until I got these. So they have the olive, they're solid olive, and then they have the white stitching, which I love. Very cute. So I paired these pants with a super cute bodysuit and clear heels. I wanted to keep it simple. The clear heels, they have like this cute little like cheetah print accent like at the bottom, and I thought that would be like super cute to just like add a little spunk to it. This look is very versatile. You can wear this at work, throw on a blazer and you're good to go, and then after work you can take it off and, you know, have like a date night, drinks with the girls, whatever. That's one thing I love about this look. It's very versatile and it can go for all occasions. So I hope you guys loved the video. I will link all of their socials, their website, all of that stuff, and all of the stuff that I styled in the bio. I'll leave all of the links, all of that info. You guys in the comments, let me know which one was your favorite look. I loved all of them. They have the cutest stuff. Also, like, comment, and subscribe, and be sure to hit the bell notification. Don't forget. Also, follow me on Instagram @MissLacey with 3 Y's. So until next time, stay safe. Bye.